Apologies for any wind noise. It was 26 degrees in my flat. I thought, oh, sod that, it's going to be too warm in bed tonight. So I've decided to come out on the tops and have a bug out night. And this is, so I'm actually situated in an old quarry at a famous landmark in Rosendale. It's the chimney from the old, derelict now, winding house or whatever, which had a crane. There'll be a tramway that runs through here to take the stone away, the quarried stone away. It's probably made with cables, maybe even not. It was a cable run tramway, I don't know. Anyway, we're good for having a fire in there. And this is the old modified LK35 with my own custom pack frame. As you can see, I've riveted two straps onto it so I can add additional pockets. This is a hippo belt with a luggage strap, an army hippo belt. And I put a bit of padding in there, some foam padding in there, some foam padding in there. As you can see, good base for the brolly. It's actually a meat thermometer there, you can see that. Really tells the temperature. You just need to have water bottle, best spare water bottle, or I'll probably have enough time with that for what I want. So I'm going to set my basher up somewhere around here, I think. So I'll come back with another video after I've got it set up. Bye for now.